Cyan engine producing all of that horsepower in the Winston Salem Sun. Here we come from right to left, the Red Eagles. Cockpit on the big hammerhead. Here we go in formation.